The D2L upgrade to version 10.3 introduces several changes to the discussions tool and its interface. This video will provide an overview of the discussions tool with those changes in mind. Discussions can be broken down into four layers: forums, topics, threads, and posts. This differs from previous versions of D2L because of the added threads layer. Forums are the top layer, which can be used to organize topics. For example, this course has an ongoing general discussions forum with several topics under it. This course also has two other active forums, one for Module 1 and another for Module 2. Each have only one topic to reply in. Topics are the next layer, where participants make their replies according to the question posed, subject matter, or directions that are set by the instructor. As an example in this course, the orientation Meet Your Classmates discussion topic is where participants need to introduce themselves to their classmates. The next layers are threads and posts. Threads are made up of an original post made by a participant and any replies that their classmates have made to that original post. Posts, as we said earlier, are what make up threads with original posts and replies. To better facilitate discussions, the instructor may set availability or locking options for a forum or topic. Availability sets how long a discussion forum or topic is visible to participants, and locking options set how long participants can make posts within a forum or topic. If the forum or topic has availability and/or locking options set for them, they will be listed under the forum or topic title. After the upgrade, there were some additional settings that the instructor can set for forums and topics, including must first post, moderated, and anonymous. The must first post setting in a forum or topic means that participants need to post a new thread to a topic before they will be able to see any other threads or posts. When a forum or topic is moderated, new posts or replies made by participants must first be approved by the instructor before they will appear in the topic or thread. The anonymous setting in a forum or topic means that participants have the option to make posts and replies anonymously, which will not show who made those posts and instead display the author of the post as anonymous. If the forum or topic has either a must first post or moderated options set, they will also be listed under the forum topic or title.